Yeah, I've been putting it on my Cheerios for the last couple of months, and I'm out.
Well, you've got two bottles. I bought a case. I'm almost out, too. So the K97, and we're almost out of K97 Moonshine. So that means it's time to hook up with Christopher and Andrew and everybody at Hanson Distillery for round two. What flavor are we making this time?
Going straight back to the apple pie.
Apple pie, yes. Moonshine. It's coming. We're going to start mixing it up here in a few minutes, and then we'll have the continuing story.
Okay, so all we're really going to do here is, instead of using the grain that we normally use for this K97, we're doing the sugar shine. And what we're going to do is we're going to take this sugar, we're going to pour it into our mash tun, bring it up to temperature, and then we'll add the yeast once it's in our mash tun. Okay?
They don't let me handle the knives here, so.
He's not allowed to touch a knife. Four matches or a lighter. That's supposed to be open first?
Yeah, it's going to make it a lot easier to get it in.
You're terrific, Terry.
What happens if I drop my watch in here?
Do you want it? That's a prize in bottle 973. Thank you.
Who poured it better?
Okay, so now that we've got all our sugar in the mash tun, we're going to let it go for a little while. Heat it up, and then we're going to transfer it over here to fermenter one. We're going to let it sit inside fermenter one for 1 week. We're going to meet back here, and we're going to transfer it over to the still, and then we're going to run the still.